troops.
All right.
Yeah, I'll come find you shortly. Okay. Thank you.
Hi, guys.
Been boxed off the camera, huh?
You get injured last week, before it.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, seeing you.
I'm good.
How's it going? Good, 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 good. Hi, mate. How are you, right?
See you read that?
Eddie, obviously a huge day, third and above them with a win. What do you need from players, the crowd, all concerned with Newcastle to get on the right side of this today?
Well, we need 100% effort, commitment, which, to be fair to the players, they've given me on a regular basis this season. So we're going to need all that energy and quality as well, because I think when you look back at the cup final, the set play goal really cost us early in the game. And small margins will always dictate the high-level games.
So you were asked quite a lot in your press conference about the cup final, and you said it's not about revenge, but there is a lot we can learn tactically from that day. So can you expand on that? What tactically needs to be better to, again, get on the right side of this?
Well, with all due respect, I'm not going to divulge that.
A little bit.
I think you can always improve, and I think when you, especially when you don't win, you're looking back for reasons why and things you can do differently. So we've tinkered slightly with our game plan today. Hopefully that makes a difference.
Come on, boys, come on.
Get up, get up.